They clearly don't care about any of us. That they're there for a paycheck and overpower. And what I mean by that is, they don't care to listen to you if you want to talk. They will taunt you just to stir up trouble. And if you retaliate, that gives them every right to throw you on the ground.
And do what? What happens then?
They restrain you for how long you need. Or they say it's how long you need, but I know it's how long they want to sit there and hurt you.